Welcome back to Engine TV Plays Super Smash Bros. 4, featuring myself, Spencer, my co-host, Matt. I'm going to try out Ness. Is he wearing a Splatoon shirt? I think he is. He's a kid, he's a squid now.
I don't think he is, dude.
That doesn't look like a fucking squiddy blob of paint.
It doesn't. Would I lie to you, my friend?
The day of my daughter's wedding. Wait, why am I British? Yay! So fun!
Jesus Christ, you can nair out of that?
Laughing Japanese guy over there just pressing the button every time.
What is this, Mario Maker?
God, fucking Ness sounds like he's like getting off of a train. What were you guys thinking?
Oh, that was the first time that's ever happened.
Yo. Fucking yo-yo. Oh, that was dumb.
And you're dead. He's not fucking Lucas, dude. What do you think?
It's alright. I have to like figure out how to like what moves to be used when. Lucas feels more like crazy. Ness feels like more like
controlled.
Yeah. I don't know how that works.
What?
His uppy.
The same way as Lucas is.
I'm sorry, his neutral B. What I meant.
Same way as Lucas's ice thing.
Yeah, but does it just activate like when it hits somebody, or do you have to let go at a particular time? You know what I'm saying?
I don't know.
That's what I'm talking about. That was interesting.
I think if I'd have D-died right, I would have survived that.
Raise the roof. That was sick.
Accident.
Doesn't change how cool it was.
Kind of does.
Nope.
It does a little tiny bit.
It doesn't
bit.
Change how cool it was. It changes how impressive it was.
That's true. I concede.
Not impressive, but cool.
I mean, it was a little impressive.
Not as impressive as it was cool, though. What are you gonna fist fight, little boy?
I had a fucking jump. I've killed myself at least one time every time here.
I'd already jumped. The fuck?
Spot dodged.
Slap dodge.
And I spot dodged.
Yeah, that was kind of a little bit like he said slap.
How come you wait so fucking long?
Oh, I was, let me explain to you what was going on in my head. I was like, this whole time I'm thinking, okay, if I do a side B, is there enough time to do a neutral B? To, like, hit you with it? Because the side B, like, you know, holds you there. And, then I messed up and accidentally did up B instead.
That ended suddenly.
Honey, can you come here for a second? I need help. Here I come. That's what it sounds like. It sounds like he's talking to like his like significant other.
His who?
Significant other.
Oh, I thought you said his significant other. Wait, like, I don't know what the
same
fuck
thing.
That means.
Same thing, just one's in, you know. No.
Something non-racist.
I was gonna say some kind of Star Wars shit, but like I've like I said, like it's weird. Like sometimes I'll know a lot about something for a while, but if I'm not like actively using the information, it just depreciates. I mean, you can attest to the fact that I used to know like, you know, probably a little too much about the expanded universe, just like you also used to and still know because you retain information, you know? We looked up a bunch of shit and I read some books. But like now, like, I don't remember a lot. Like, I used to know names of ships and species and planets.
Woo.
You're like, why didn't that hit you? You know?
I don't know.
like knocking me down actually kind of like saved me from getting hit right there. Kind of funny. Oh, it's like no way that works. I think I need to pop you up is what I need to do. Shit goes like way too like straight up. Funny because my gripe with Lucas's is that it like goes weirdly sideways.
Get fucked.
Like, when is it useful?
Probably when they're coming down on you.
It's like you can barely move it. Like it barely moves, you know? Mm-hmm.
That's not gonna save you.
Yeah.
Myself.
That was interesting. When my thing hit you, if it hits you straight on, it disappears, I guess.
Yes. If it hits me at all, it disappears.
No, because I've had it like clip you before and it was still going.
If it hits the ball, then it's over.
Yeah, I think that's what it is. But it has that little area of effect around it. But I mean, it makes it safer to use in my head now in other situations, you know? Yeah. Otherwise, you're like fucked if it doesn't hit him in the ball. Did you shine my freaking fire?
No, I tried to.
Because I didn't hit you.
It didn't hit you.
Because I think it's a projectile.
Yeah.
Oh, but you're saying like didn't like send it back at me?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I didn't hit you with it.
I'm just like. You definitely shined it though, because it didn't.
I didn't shine it, dude.
Well then, how come it didn't hit you?
I don't know why it didn't. I think it might have been too close. Because it kept going.
Oh, did it go through you? Oh, don't you have like a frame of invincibility with
Nope. Are you fucking serious?
What? The fact that you died?
Yeah. No, you don't have a frame of invincibility with this.
Then no, in melee you do. Ooh, man, that does a lot of damage to shields. Crazy. He's up. He's like really good. He like straight up like messes you up entirely. Crazy. Cool. I've looked up any videos on how to play Ness, so informing them. So this is all just like figuring it out, which I think is more fun when you first start to play, and then if you're still interested, you know, then look up videos.
Sure.
Fuck that fucking bird, apparently. Thought I had a jump there, but I guess I already used it. Yeah, that fucking was definitely gonna kill me. This is Fox returning to base.
Say we sound like a little kid.
This is Fox returning to base. Come on, gang.
He is such a fucking terrible voice actor in this.
Probably the voice actor they have for the new Star Fox, too.
Nah, I doubt it.
Alright, you like shielded through it, that's crazy. I'm still in like Samus mode sometimes, and I'll try to like drop like bomb, you know. Get thunder fire. Come on. God damn it. It's supposed to, like, save me, not instigate a fucking game of catch between you and my fucking energy ball. Music's like way too like peaceful.
What? That was bullshit.
What happened? Cause like honestly, like I all of a sudden got distracted. My leg, I had this intense like itch, like something bit me. Weird. What happened?
I like shined you, and they did like the whole animation, and then I don't know, I was just like on fire afterwards, and you didn't get hit. Weird.
Yeah, it's weird. I think I tried to use a side B at the same exact time.
Hmm.
Maybe it lined up behind you.
I have no idea.
Huh. All right, guys, well, thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, like, more, want to see support, subscribe. We'll see you guys next time.
Peace.